Oh, yes. Come on, baby. Woo! There they are again. Hey everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. So sometimes you just, you know, you get, I won't say carried away, you just get into making all these discoveries and checking out all these new music videos that are come out, and you just really start diving into a bunch of other artists and venues and this, that, and the other. And then you start to sit here a while, I'm like, you know what, I haven't heard or done this band in a long, long time. And it's about high time I get back into them, because it's been actually a few months since I've reacted to a Nightwish song. That's not to say I'm not listening to them, because I 100% are. They're definitely on my, you know, Dane Bramage Rocks playlist. But they're one of the foundation bands of this channel, one of the biggest support groups that follow me in this channel. So welcome back to all my Nightwish followers. We're going to do this, and I'm going to do another live one, because you can't beat Floor Live. You really can't. Well, in all of them, you can't beat Nightwish live. And that is where they really perform and shine, in my opinion. I know the first reaction I did to Nightwish was a music video, and then it's been almost live from there on out. So this one is Ghost Love Score. And I've heard many, many things about this song, and it is 10 minutes long. Good Lord. So this one's going to be fun. But this one was taken live from 2013 from their Wacken Open Air. So this is when Floor was still newer to the band. There, you know, before she got to what she is today, not that she, you know, really changed much, but yeah, this is them. This is Floor doing Ghost Love Score live from the Wacken Open Air in 2013. This was taken from their DVD Blu-ray Showtime Storytime, which was out on Nuclear Blast back in November of 2013. So let's get into it. It's been a while. I miss Nightwish so much. Ready to discover more. So here we go. All right, I'm pretty excited about this one. I have seen, as they pop in my feed, you know, suggested videos, I've seen that this song is very popular with other reactors as well. But now that you've seen all of them, now that you've seen the rest, it's time to see, well, me. Me do it. I've been dying to do this one. I knew this was going to be my next one. So here we go. The crowd instantly knew what this was. They freaked out immediately. Oh, that's Juka. Right. Okay. I think this was his last show. I think. Damn. Let's go. Woo-hoo! Oh, yes. Good transition. There she is. Nice set. Oh my god. So, I mean, you've seen, unless you haven't yet, and you will, but those of you that have been in this channel, you've seen my other reactions to Nightwish, and just, and I know the popularity behind Floor, and this is the Nightwish that I know, because I didn't really catch on to them before, with the you had the other two singers I apologize, drawing a blank on their names, but fascinated by Floor 100%, and her voice just carries on for days, and it's phenomenal. And this is definitely a performance that was meant for the lead singer of this band, that at least that I'm picking up so far. It started off heavy and raw, and it's still heavy and raw, but it's just like you saw the band members walking around just kind of like letting her perform as they're just like making this performance happen. This is phenomenal. This is stupid good.
Still I wrote my songs about the dream of life.
Good Lord.
Worth everything I may ever be. A child will be born again, that siren.
Good, nice bass. Just her, the bass, and the organ. Of course, Juka back there on the drum set. This must have been a great show to be at. Oh, what are we doing? What are we doing? The anticipation. They cleared the stage. What a beautiful song. All right, I'll just sit here and enjoy this for a minute. I'm cool with this. Freaking Nightwish, though. Freaking Nightwish. There's nothing they can't do. I'm getting chills. Oh my Lord. Look at that. Oh, popping out hard. All right, baby, let's go. They're ramping up for something. Let's go. Oh, yes. Come on, baby. There they are again. I love when that happens. I gotta take a breath. Hold on. That was like a good 3-minute segment. And I don't want to get blocked and copyrighted. It's probably gonna get copyrighted. I don't think not one of my Nightwish songs made it through not copyrighted, but that's okay. I'm here for them. And because I'm fascinated with the band, and I will not support a band that I don't like on this channel. So, unless, of course, it was a random reaction, as you guys might have seen before, and I just getting introduced to new bands, because you never know. But I've said this before with Nightwish. It's a roller coaster ride. It is. It's not the same song. That's what I love about these ones. It's not the same song from beginning to end. It's not, you don't expect the same chorus. It's not the same drops. It's not the same drum rolls. It's not the same guitar solo. With especially with this song, this feels like it's four different songs already. We're just a little way over halfway through it, chopped into one song. And this is why I like Nightwish a lot, because it's just a ride. And this is what fascinates me, them. You know, and Epica is the same way. It's just, I love these performances that they put on with bands that do stuff like this. And Floor. You know, what do you want me to say about that? And those of you that know Floor, no Floor. Here we go. I do love how raw Floor got just there, though. Woo! Hey. Oh, Duca, you go, dude. Let's go! Get out of here! Woo! Got double! Just grab the floor. Done. Good floor. Guys, I couldn't do it. I wanted to stop one more time just to... this is going to get blocked. Oh, gosh. If you see this video, that'll be amazing. Hopefully, it doesn't get blocked. But oh my God, that last 4 minutes, I couldn't stop. I was just this that was amazing. That's got to be my favorite song from them so far that I've heard. And it's always the live performances that bring it out. You can watch the music video, and I know this wasn't Floor's original song, but this performance was phenomenal. And I believe, because the last reaction I did, I think this was Juko's last performance there, and then they ended it with Last Ride of the Day. And yeah, oh my God, I can't believe I waited so long doing this one. So phenomenal. It's been way too long since I did Nightwish, and I'm so glad to bring them back on the channel again for all us to enjoy. All right, stick around for a few minutes. We're gonna do the wrap up. Whoa, that was a fun ride. That was a fun ride. That one is 100% going on the playlist. That freaking rock. That was so good. And that's what I love about Nightwish. It's not just a typical run-of-the-mill, what you expect just from an everyday rock band. They bring, the organs into it. They got a heavy bass line, phenomenal, guitar fronts with the rhythm and lead guitar, and the heavy, phenomenal drum beats. That's what I love about them. So right over here at the YouTube channel, right from that song itself, from Nightwish's YouTube channel themselves, Nightwish performs Ghost Love Score from the Showtime Storytime live at Wacken Open Air 2013. Nightwish is Tomas, Floor, Marco, Empu, Troy, and Kai. But as we saw, Juko was there as the drummer, and I think, if I'm right, that was his last show there. What a better way to conclude the year as to recapture one of its outstanding highlights by revisiting Finnish symphonic metal legends Nightwish. Taking the likewise legendary Wacken Open Air by storm after being decorated with triple platinum status in Finland, as well as a gold status in numerous European countries, Germany, Switzerland, Poland, and among others, for their most current studio masterpiece, Imaginarium, and following the highly successful release of their very own fantasy motion picture, Imaginarium by Nightwish. Really? I did not know that. The band is closing in a cycle with the Imaginarium World Tour, with the festival triple Wacken Open Air being its first of those final shows. The Imaginarium World Tour 2013 visited in 34 countries, consisted of 104 shows with a total audience attendance of over 1.5 million fans. I'm going to leave all that information down below so you all have it. So, what'd y'all think of that one? Been too long, but I'm glad to bring it back. The crew there with Nightwish and their song Ghost Love Score live at Wacken Open Air 2013. This video was uploaded in November of 2013 and is now pushing over 4 million views. And I know there's other renditions of it from the previous singers from Nightwish, as it was there before Floor, but she knocked out of the park. Floor is amazing. I can't say enough good things about her. And she is a phenomenal front woman from this band, and I'm sure they could not be happier to have her there with them on set. So, yeah, what'd you all think about that one? Leave me those comments. What do you think of Nightwish? What do you think of Ghost Love Score, the Wacken Open Air Festival, all the things? And what do you think about the reaction? I like to interact and read most of those comments to you all, and I always appreciate the information you always share about Nightwish and the song and the performance and the venue, as I'm here for all. If this is your first time on the channel, I think that was my fourth or fifth Nightwish reaction thus far. Yes, I promise there will be more, and I will do it as more often as I possibly can, because I'm absolutely infatuated with this band, because they're just absolutely glorious. And dig around this channel, got a heavy hard rock influence, a heavy rock and roll influence from bands all around the world. Some of you that may have heard of, some of you that may not have heard of. So dig around, you might discover some new stuff and like what you see. And if you do me a favor, do all the things right here. Subscribe, like, hit that little bell for notifications. Everyone do watching though, please hit that like button if you like what you just saw. I truly appreciate it. It helps boost the video and all those things. And if you want to support this channel even further, icons are right there. Links are down there. So if anything up here catches your eye, you want to follow me in the socials, catch up with me somewhere else, by all means, something catches your eye there, the link is down there for down below for you, so you can support this channel one way or the other, or follow me on the socials there. Thank you so much for checking that out. And for the last time, as we sign this off, Nightwish with Ghost Love Score from their Wacken Open Air Tour song. Venue, I'll get it one of these days, from 2013. Have a wonderful day, y'all. Thank you so much. And until next time, keep on rocking.